Still.
You know, our tradition is to be happy and joyful and glad and do things whatever the elders tell you to do. And I had this in mind all evening. I wanted to tease my nephew here. He's always teasing me, pinching me, kicking me and everything. This other one here, he's always teasing me. Pushing me and everything. So I got even this time. So with our judges. Okay, all your people that think Tuffy is the best dancer, clap your hands. No, Mr. Horse. I disagree with all of you. I'm the judge. They both took first place. So with that, I donate a horse to the next year's committee in honor of these two boys. Thank you very much. I they were chasing our way of our tradition and our culture. We're all teasing. These two boys are teasing me. Oh, especially on the sundance. Boy, they just punch me and pull my ears and everything. Boy, I finally got even. Thank you very much, you people. That was really interesting. And I want to tell you, you people, you greet me as Grampa, because I carry the feather pipe. All of you people know that. You greet me as Grampa. I'm Grampa to everybody here. So with that, thank you very much. I pray to the Creator and Grandfather. Good blessings here. To take home with you tonight and have a safe journey home to your campfire. Thank you.